from San Francisco, California. First of all, Mr. Leo Rosales.
An original Malo member.
Thank you, thank you. 1972, good year. It's a good year.
Thank you.
I want to send a big shout out to you, Renee, and all my friends over there. Where are you? Where are you there? I can't find you. Oh, you're over there. Right. That's so lovely.
That was Mr. Lionel Aguayo shredding on the guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up.
Thank you.
this next song goes out. This knocks it. Goes out to all the children out there, and you know, such an ugly world we're living in. We want to dedicate this song to all the children that are being used and trafficked, and all that nasty, all the evil things that have been going on these past few days in the Middle East, and all these poor children with no voice. So we want to dedicate this song to them and give them a voice. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yeah.
We're gonna play a song in tribute to this man right here, an original member of Malo, everybody. So you remember Suavecito, songs like Nena, Café. He was a part of this, wrote all those songs, helped produce all those songs. He's a legend in Latin rock, everybody. Leo Rosales.
Thank you.
So here's a classic from the Bay Area band Malo that also featured Mr. Leo Rosales. It's been a national anthem all over the globe by the name of Suavecito.
Hello.
We got a dance floor out here. Please grab your partner, come out and dance.
We got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Mr. Suavecito right there in the house, Leo Rosales. I had the rare opportunity to sing that song when I was 18 years old on American Bandstand with Victor.
Woo!
Come on, man. We got cut off real quick. I want to introduce the band real quick. Right here from Oakland, California, all the way here to Texas. Mr. Tommy Ivey, everybody. He's played with everybody from Tony. To who else, man? Santana, Tower Power. His uncle's Rick Stevens from Tower Power. We got Mr. Lionel Aguayo on lead guitar right here. From San Juan Pueblo. And we got David the Duke Vigil on drums back here from Santa Fe, New Mexico. Mr. Ricky Versetti, everybody, from right here in Texas. This is your boy right here. And I see him now, man. I'm proud of him. But we got Mr. Phil Arnold back here on trombone and flute and all that good brass. The legend, man. Oh, Celia Cruz, Tito Puente, he's played with lots of good, great people. We got my brother over here and manager, Mr. Steve Ibarra on trumpet right back here. Right here. Very special guest. We're very honored to have him. I've looked up to this man since I was a kid. Mr. Leo Rosales, everybody, from San Francisco.
And our fearless leader here, the leader, founder of the Smooth Band out of Santa Fe, New Mexico, Mr. Everett Lovato. Give it up.
Thank you, everybody. God bless you. Enjoy the rest of the night.